guys, I'm first time trying black pillow. I've got Homebase zebra black silk. I'm not sure it's going to work. I haven't seen anybody using it, but I'm going to give it a go. So first I'm just going to spread it pillow all over, and then I put a big puddle. So this is just testing, so let's see how it goes. Anyway, so I've got pillow, spread it all over. The consistency I'm using, whatever I got in tin, and it's not bad to be honest, it's not too thick. It's the same as what I use for my white pillow. I think that should be enough now. Just going to give a little spread around inside as well. Don't need to worry about it later on. I'm going for light paints. Oh no, it's different here. Well, I'm just going to put a little bit more puddle in the middle. Okay, that looks all right. Hope it works. Okay, so what I'll do, I'm just going for light colors. I'll put all the details in the description box. Just doing one bloom and see how it goes. So I've got all my paints laid. Now it's time to put some selectimeter. And I'm going to give it a blow. And have a look, the cells are nicely forming there. I'm just waiting for a little bit until all the paints come in the middle. Still I can see it's taking a bit longer. I haven't put the pillow properly. I should have done it proper with what of how I doing my white with my white pillow. Alright, what are I doing now? Does look like has gone in the middle. So I'm going to tilt now. It's a bit difficult, but I can do this. It's moving very fast, the pillow is. Faster than my white one. Coming back. It's in the middle already, so I'll go this way. So I haven't got much pillow this side, so I'll try to finish this side. I'll try to cover all the my bloom this side. Now come back this way. I don't care if I don't cover properly, it looks really nice with the negative space, but I will try my best how much water I can fill up with this canvas. It is moving. I think I'm going to leave it just like this. Look, it does look beautiful.
So this is the final look, how it looks now after pouring. Loving this lessing. And this top part as well looks beautiful. Thank you guys for watching.